see what I've made. Despite your direction, still alive, super fit and chompers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable lecture.
Why is there smoke coming out of your oven, Seymour?
That is smoke. It's steam. Steam from the steam clams are epic. Steam clams. Superintendent, I hope you're ready for smoke ordering hamburgers.
I thought we're having steamed clams.
No, I said steamed hams. That's like all hamburgers.
You got hamburgers, steamed hams.
Yes, it's the regional dialect.
What region?
Upstate New York.
Really? Well, I'm from Utica. I've never heard anyone use the phrase steamed ham.
Oh, not a Utica. Oh, it's an Albany expression.
Now, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have in Krusty Burger.
Oh, no. That did skinner ears. Old family recipe.
For steamed hams.
Yes,
and you call them steamed hams, despite the fact they are obviously grilled.
Seymour,
you were an odd fellow, but I must say,
you steamed your hands.